press that little pinky. If you do some dangerous job.
Maybe not an hour, but you still idle for quite a while, just doing nothing, supposedly thinking how to solve the test. Oh yeah, you did a terrific job! Keep it up!
That's really weird. This is the fourth chapter, I think, that makes weird.
This test chamber is divided in two parts. One where you get the three cubes, and another when you get to the exit. Good luck.
Thank you. and Tang did wrong. Sorry, my voice is kind of loud. I think I might need to jump somewhere because that thing's otherwise it is going to be precise as hell. Two of them.
My mama should be proud. Who designed this testing protocol? Sometimes I feel like they just make this stuff up as they go along.
Quick load there. See? Stuff goes ridiculously.
Now this test chamber is located in a real desert. Don't worry, you'll obtain a complimentary Citranium can at the end of the test. I know I will! Citranium! It's science in a can!
Somehow I think the whole thing is going ridiculous now.
Thank you.
just head over to the vending machine and... Well, it seems that we've run out of citranium cans at the moment. Don't panic though, I will personally see that you get your citranium can at the end of the test.
I hope.
Do you feel angry at the end of a test chamber? Or alone? Or depressed? The new Aperture Science Exotic Location Staging will eliminate all of those feelings by simulating the authentic outsides that the humans were born to roam.
Water kills me.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Job! If you think that you still experienced a negative emotion while testing, fill out the appropriate submission form at the end of the test.
How is handled like is that I why use the vent for?
A not so fun fact! The water in this test is recycled from the old test chambers we were solving a couple hours ago. I would still enjoy the mist. Our Aperture Science water filter and cleaning systems destroy 99.3% of human waste. So if you took a toilet break early on, don't worry. There is practically none of your urine in the air.
Drink my old urine, right? Shouldn't do it.
Nice flying there. If my calculations are right, you came into contact with 0.21 milliliters of your own pee. See? It's insignificant. Great scientific progress is what we do here.
This next test chamber is going to be the last for this episode.
This chamber only uses the blue gel, but don't let that get to you. This is one of our toughest puzzles. Whoever designed this has evil intentions and no mercy at all. But I am sure you will do just fine.